Bienvenue aux écoles Sainte-Macaille et Philippe Eleighton, deux écoles très spéciales pour des enfants tout aussi spéciaux. Ce sont des lieux magiques où chaque jour est rempli de bonheur.
Maurice, he was diagnosed with severe hypotonic dystonic cerebral palsy. And he's non-verbal. He has no head control, no trunk control. He has a feeding tube. For sure, he's not able to walk. But he's so special because he has an amazing smile. And what's the most important thing is that he's so happy. And this is all what I want.
We are two schools in the same building. So we're Philip Eleighton School, which services children who have various vision impairments, and Mackay Center School, which has children who are deaf, children with mobility concerns, and children with communication disorders.
The school is an incredibly special place. It's more than just a building. There's a lot of magic that goes on here. We have, you know, over 50 staff from the rehab center and close to 80 staff on the education side who are all so incredibly dedicated to the children that are here in both schools. And the whole vision is to make sure that these children feel welcomed and unique and empowered. We're very lucky to have this beautiful new school to work in and to welcome the children in every day. On the rehab side, we have beautiful rehab gyms, an occupational therapy gym, a physiotherapy gym. We have a beautiful music therapy room. We have individual therapy spaces for the speech and language pathologists and the specialized educators to work one-on-one with the children in. There's a snoozlin room for the children who may have difficulties with sensory regulation. And on the education side, there are these beautiful big classrooms with smart boards and all the newest technology that provide space for the children to move around.
For me as a parent, the school has been a great savior for me because just I know there's a certain amount that I can do at home with him, but here he just gets more and more and more. It's just, yes, you do, right? It's just, he's a different kid and it's great.
Everything that Maurice is not able to do because of his diagnosis, he is able to do it, but in a different way.
Habilitas Foundation and its generous donors have made possible many important projects in the school. From a multi-sensory room to music therapy, a wheelchair clinic, the innovative horseback riding program, among many others. The foundation is committed to providing tools and opportunities that enrich the children's lives.
One of the big projects that we're working on right now with the foundation is the Adapted Playground project.
Oh, the dream of an inclusive playground is so important for our kids here at Mackay. So the plan of the playground is to set it up so the playground itself is designed to meet their needs, but also it's inclusive in that all the kids can play together.
Having a playground that meets the sensory, the physical, the communicational needs of such a wide range of our child population, I think is really going to be a game changer for us.
Pour en apprendre plus sur ces deux écoles exceptionnelles et leurs élèves tout aussi exceptionnels, visitez le site web de la Fondation Habilitas.
As long as I could get smiles like that every day, then I know I'm good. Hey, Spoopoo.
Hey, mom.
Come here.